l-attività din id-darba ma kienieġ biss fuq barra jizdan kif backstage fejn kienaw diversi persuni, personalitajiet u anke artisti illi kienu propju għawek fil-backstage biex jatu sem taħħom dan il-mass meeting tal-Partit Laburista.
Backstage, post imħejja post għal-ġurnalisti, għal-interpreti, għal-dawk naqsim mismiħ u għal-tekniċi. Waqt li fuq il-palk kien għadil kunċert minn diversi kantanti lokali. Lura wara l-palk. Eżatt qabel ma telaw biex jagħtu l-ispettaklu tagħhom, tkellimna mal-grupp Friend in London.
What are you expecting when you go out?
We're expecting to shout very loud and to play a hell of a show.
Jgħidu li ħossuhom gburin li jkantaw f'Malta quddiem folla ta' eluf ta' nies.
It feels really good. There's so many people out there, you can't imagine how many that is. And we're looking very much forward to meeting new friends in Malta, so yeah.
Staqsejnieh kif nibgħet il-messaġġ tal-kanzunetta popolari New Tomorrow.
It's about love and it's about unity and it's about being in charge of your own future and go out and do what you gotta do to make a better tomorrow.
Minn barra l-kanzunetta New Tomorrow, A Friend in London magħrufa wkoll bħala Eiffel, daqgħu kanzunetti oħra fosthom Calling a Friend u Rest from the Streets flimkien mal-kantanta Maltija Jessica. Bla dubju ta' xejn iżda s-sem tal-kantanti ċkej Knin li kantaw New Tomorrow sera l-lub ta' ħafna minn dawk preżenti. Wara diskorsi politiċi kompla l-kunċert mużikali bis-sem ta' DJ sewlenin f'pajjiżna, kif ukoll tal-kantanta Kristina Novelli, sinonima ma' diska Concrete Angel. Tomorrow, come on girls, come on boys, it's your...